ituturo ko paano mag register ng SIM card. Ayon sa akin guys, Talk and Text or TNT, na-registered ko na siya. So ngayon ang i-registered ko yung TM na SIM card ko. So ang gagawin natin guys, punta lang tayo dito sa Google. Tapos i-search natin yung SIM card registration sa TM. Okay? So search natin. Okay, SIM card. Ito guys, SIM card registration TM. Dito tayo guys. Yung TNT ko is tapos na kasi. So dito naman tayo sa SIM card registration TM. Okay, i-click natin itong TM SIM registration. How to register your TM SIM card. So meron silang a link dito guys. So click muna natin to. Tapos punta tayo sa kanilang link para mag-register tayo ng SIM card. Okay. Okay, search natin yun dito sa baba. Ibaba lang, hanapin natin yung link nila. Okay, hanapin natin yung link. Ito guys, so TM registration. Ito guys, TM registration guide. Step 1, so visit the TM registration link. So i-click natin itong link nila guys para pumunta tayo sa ano nila, sa registration form bali. Okay, dito yan guys. Ito yan guys. So ang gagawin natin dito, register your SIM now. So dito guys, may nakalagay dito, enter your mobile number. So enter natin yun. So ilagay natin yung mobile number ko. Okay, 9 7 500 169. So ito guys, so click natin tong naka-blue na register, tong blue na box na to, register. So click natin yan. Okay, hantayin natin yung code. Okay, na isi-send nila. Okay, ito na guys. So ang code natin, one time pin is 184755. So 184755. So type natin yung 184. Okay. 184. 184755. Kaya yan. So dito guys, so we're checking your details. Okay, so tell us about yourself. So mag-fill up tayo dito guys. First name. Okay, lagay natin yung first name. Middle name. Dito, pangatlo. Tapos yung birthday, okay, 5 6 9 2. So ilagay natin guys, ilagay lang natin dito. Ayan, nationality Philippines. So nakalagay dito guys, registration type. So may pagpipilian tayo dito guys, kung ano lang yung minor edad lang, parent or na legal guardian, so magaguide sa authorized signatory representative, pero kikilala itong owner guys dahil ako ang may-ari ng SIM card. So dito guys, where do you live? So wala yung bahay namin, walang unit number, house number, building name. So lagay natin guys is non street. So street dito guys is list. Okay, subdivision, village, so lagay natin non. Ang province, so lagay natin dito, siyempre nandito tayo sa Misamis Occidental. So hanapin natin yung Misamis Occidental. Ayun. Tapos city, siyempre hanapin itong Jimenez, and then barangay Botuay, zip code 7204. Okay, then click next. Ayan. Okay, so verify your identity. So dito guys sa ID type, click natin. So meron dito guys, kung meron kang mga ganito na ID guys, valid ID, so click nyo lang. So hinanap po yung pale hair, so wala dahil ganito na mga ID guys is wala, wala sa akin, wala akong ganito, so siguro ito na lang guys, others. Okay, para mailagay ko yung itong ano ko, yung pale health ID ko. Okay, so type natin yung pale health ID number ko, 015 502. Let's see, this is 100 747 747. Okay, so take a photo or upload. So files, so may kinunan na ako dito guys, yung kinunan ko na yung pale, no? Pinicturan ko na, so ito yun. Okay, and then okay, yan na guys. So upload pa rin yung take a selfie. So mamili na tayo, take a photo or mag-upload. So take a photo tayo, punta tayo sa files, and then ayun. So ito, okay, so next na tayo guys. Next, sana papasok ito. Okay, so may babasahin tayo dito. I agree to all information stated below. So I confirm that I have read, understood, and agree to be bound by the Globe prepared SIM. Prepared SIM, okay, required. I understand and agree that any personal data I will provide will be processed in accordance with the Data Privacy Act of 2012. Okay, ito guys. So click lang natin ng mga box na ito guys, and then submit. Ayan guys, registration complete. Registration number. So copy paste natin yan. Atay lang natin guys. So may reference number. Atay guys. Hindi ko may screenshot to guys. Sira yung screenshot dito. Okay, tingnan natin ito guys kung nagsin ba yung Globe. Okay yan guys, ito guys, basahin natin yun, basahin natin ito guys. Okay, nag-text na yung Globe. Okay, hi, we are happy to inform you that you have successfully registered your prepaid SIM. Please take note of your reference number generated on the registration site. For any questions regarding the SIM Registration Act, you may visit our FAQ. Fast answer and questions section through this. So, yan guys. Okay na tayo guys. Registered na yung ATM. Ano natin? So, ano ko muna yun, guys? I-save ko na yun muna dito, guys. Yung reference number, guys. Okay. Copy-paste muna natin yun, guys. Ayan. Reference number. Okay. Save natin na, guys. Okay na, guys. Okay. Balik tayo, guys. Complete. Ayan na, guys. Ang pag-register ng SIM card registration. Okay. So, okay na yung TM ko, guys. Ganun lang din yun, guys, sa Smart or TNT. Search na lang sa kung anong ginagawa ko dito. Search na sa Google. So, ganun din yon sa ibang SIM card. Okay, guys. Maraming salamat sa panonood. Alam ko nanood ka nito dahil gusto mong matuto, gusto mong malaman paano mag-register ng SIM card. Okay? God bless po sa lahat.